welcome on board. Because we're obviously there, I don't want to go into the full story for anybody who hasn't heard it. So we're going to push back in a moment and be on our way. Flight time is about 2 hours 35, so I'll come back to you as soon as we're up in the cruise, give you some more details of routing and weather gear specs. Start with a off the southerly direction runway here, then turning right across towards Sheffield and then on route.
Hello to Jaguar, it's time to fly time today, 2 hours and 35 minutes. On behalf of Thompson First Choice, it gives me great pleasure to welcome you all on board. A very warm welcome back to all our customers, it's great to see you once again.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Thompson Airways and my crew, a very warm welcome on board. I would ask that you please give me your full attention as I run through the safety procedure on board this aircraft like this. We recommend that you keep your seatbelt securely fastened and visible at all times. In the unlikely event of the aircraft having to make an emergency landing, emergency exits, your nearest exit, which may be behind you, is being pointed out now by your cabin crew. Additional low-level lighting will help you find your way to the exits. Opening the doors in an emergency will automatically inflate the evacuation whistle are provided to attract attention. Additional life jackets and flotation cots for small children and babies will be given out by your cabin crew. If oxygen is needed, please ensure your seatbelt is securely fastened, your seat back upright, and your tray table is folded away. We strongly recommend that you now take a moment to read the safety card before takeoff. This is in your seat area and shows the brace position, exits, life jackets, and oxygen. That's it from us. Enjoy your flight.
Thank you for giving the safety film your full attention. If you have any questions regarding any of the safety procedures, please ask a member of your cabin crew now.
Thank you. not secured it fastened until the captain has switched off the back of the seatbelt sign. We do suggest that whenever you're in your seat, you keep your seatbelt loosely fastened over any clothing or blankets, just in case you encounter any turbulence. We'd also like to remind you that smoking is not permitted. This does include the use of electronic cigarettes.